who I did nothing.
Puts me in mind of my great ancestor, Hector, Fernando, Escondido, Chimichanga, a man hated by the church, but never with a quick. While being burned alive, he said to the priest, keep the pink in the middle and a little crispy on the outside.
Thank you, dear. Okay, now it's time to play the game. Please, not the game. It's really late, but it's a family tradition. Pugsley, why don't you just go away and die?
I will if your boyfriend does.
Mama, maybe the game is a bad idea.
No, the game is a good idea. And if it isn't, then someone will be sleeping on the couch for a very long time.
If the game is a good idea, the best of all ideas.
What kind of game?
Call it Obligación de Revelar.
Ooh, Spanish. What does it mean? Full disclosure.
Exactly. Everyone sips from the Sacred Family Chalice
and confesses a secret they've never told anyone.
Loosely based on the Inquisition.
And you have to absolutely tell the truth. Or what? Or there will be consequences. I know you can be very good at that game.
Sure you would.
No. Okay, Gomez will break the ice. My husband has something he'd like to disclose.
No. The host goes last.
Lurch, the sacred chalice.
This is a sacred chalice from our most holy spouse. Open my angel chalice. Hearing the sweet libation, salvation resides. Feel the sweet sensation, revelation provides. Full disclosure is a game that we play. And if your darkest secrets give you away,
steadfast husband who worshipped his wife and treasured the ground she walked on. Thank you. And then a box appeared with a box of rare wooden Spanish leather. What's in the box? Asked the kindly man. The fox replied, just a little secret. Nothing important, but you must never open it. So the man took it home and his wife said, let's open it. And then the man said, they got their going, and they never did open it. And they lived happily ever after.
Well, we'll just have to come back to you, won't we? When's that?
But I too am in love. Fester loves.
Oh, Fester, who is it?
The moon.
The moon. He's in love with the moon.
Yeah, that's the moon.
That's the most beautiful thing I ever heard.
I haven't even told her yet.
Full disclosure.
Full disclosure, just embrace it.
Beauty, the chalice.
Goosebumps put on me.
Wednesday, your turn. The chalice, please. Where's the chalice?
Yes, the dash of motion. My sister loves her home. Hopefully in slow motion, she'll drop.
A house, a zombie for a butler. and a guy who's dating on the moon.
I wouldn't exactly say we're dating.
Simple people, Mr. Adams, we're not used to your sophisticated New York lifestyle, so with your permission, we're gonna go back to the real America. Full disclosure, Lucas, help your mother out the table, please.
You were right, Lucas. Right about what? Thanks anyway, Daddy. Thanks for what? We should have just told her. Told you what? It doesn't matter. Lucas and I love each other and we're getting married. What?
Just yet, tell us your thing.
Yeah!
Okay, dead people, give me